Hello and welcome back to another video of Circuit Digest. So in this video I'm going to build a musical doorbell system using UM660 IC. So UM660 is a melody generator IC that is generally used in doorbell systems, home security alarm systems, toys and other type of applications. This IC has an on-chip ROM that is programmed for musical performance, and this IC can be used with only a few additional components. And it has few other ICs in this UM660 series that can be used to generate different type of tones. So here in this project I've used an UM660 IC, 2BC547 NPN transistors, 1.8 ohm speaker, a 3 ohm battery, 3 volt battery, push button switch, 100k resistor and a 200 microfarad capacitor. So the circuit diagram for this project is here, and the transistor T1, resistor R1 and a capacitor C1 are used to form a time delay circuit to set the duration for which the bell sounds. So initially the 100 microfarad capacitor will be fully charged, and if I press the switch, the IC starts playing the tone, and it will play it until the capacitor fully discharged. So as you can see that as the capacitor discharges, the IC stops playing the tone, and that means the duration for the which the IC plays the tone depends on the discharging time of the capacitor, that can be set by this resistor R1. So here I use an 470 kilo ohm resistor. You can use a different resistor like a 100 kilo ohm resistor, or if you want a shorter time, you can use a 47 kilo ohm resistor or any other resistor. So here if I use a different resistor, for example a 100k resistor instead of 470, so as you can see that it plays only for some time and then it stops playing as the resistance value decreases and the discharging time also decreases. So this is how you can build a musical doorbell system using UM660 IC. So I have built the same circuit on power board. So instead of using a 100k resistor, you can use a 100k potentiometer so that you can vary the time of the tone. So this is how you can build a musical doorbell using UM660 melody generator IC. So the complete step-by-step guide for building this circuit is given at the link in the video description down below. Thanks for watching the video.